We have a plethora of technologies and good ideas around which these companies can be built. The thing that we don't have a lot of are experienced entrepreneurs.
Empowering Women in Technology Startups, or eWiTS. It's a new program offered at the University of Florida's Innovation Hub, and it's geared toward providing women with entrepreneurial skills and training to become leaders in the business world of tomorrow.
The program started with informational sessions where we had 150 women come and participate.
We brought in women from all walks of life, finance, marketing, engineering, sales, real estate, people that have different backgrounds but have never done startups.
You're here today. That shows that you had enough confidence to show up.
During the 9-week program, participants formed teams around 9 different technologies developed by female researchers at the University of Florida.
There is a certification.
I want to make sure he's trained right.
Each team was given a mentor to help establish a business plan and steer the group toward their goal. Many of the women who enter the program have advanced college degrees, but very little experience in how to actually start a business.
They all gained a confidence that they could do something different, that they could learn something new, and that they could work on a team together effectively.
eWiTS originated in the spring of 2012 as a way to increase the number of women in leadership roles in technology startups.
When you go out into industry, when you go out into academia, you see a lack of women in leadership positions. And that's a shame, because you have amazingly brilliant women that can be in those positions, but for some reason they tail off.
Women represent 2/3 of the purchasing power of this country, and yet we represent less than 15% of the CEOs. 6% of all venture capital money goes into women-led startups. And so there's a real need there for us to tap into that expertise and that skill set that is unique to women, that gives them the competitive advantage.
And programs like this give women the foundation to really grow in those leadership programs and move up, start their own businesses.
And our company is Real This Float.
At the end of the 9 weeks, each team presented their ideas to an experienced panel of female investors.
If you look in the middle, this is the key components to our product.
And prizes were awarded to the winning groups.
Acapella!
But I think this is really a spectacular outcome in terms of gaining confidence for these women.
And it really means a lot to sort of go through a program and get validated that you know what you're talking about and you know what you're doing. And then it gives me an opportunity sort of to break out of the box that I'm in and maybe pursue something different.
And in the end, eWiTS helped nearly 60 women gain the skills necessary to start a business in today's marketplace. What a difference 9 weeks can make.